Hello, this is Nina from Nina Hobby Site. Thank you for all the comments last time. I liked them a lot. Welcome back if you are a returning viewer. And welcome if you are a new subscriber. Or welcome if you check me out. It's very cold outside today and I hope we get snow. My son can't wait to play in the snow. But they don't get a lot of snow here. But maybe, I hope so. I have stitched a lot, I think. I stitched on 5 whips and 1 new start. So, let's go. I want to show you my first whip. It's a stitching self for Amy Stewart. Here is how it will look like when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. And I stitched on this piece more than 1200 stitches. So I reached my WIPCO goal. And I love this piece. It's my favorite piece. It's the supersized mesh color. And I finished page 3. This one. Few stitches I had to do on this one, on this page. And now I'm stitching on the door. It's not page 3 in real life, it's page 18, but for me it's 1, 2, 3 page, dus page 3. I like the colors. And a lot of confetti in the flowers. The back is a little bit messy, because it's max color, so it's have 238 colors, I think. So there's a lot. And now I reached my WIPCO goal, but I want to stitch more on this in this year. I love this so much, and I hope I can do another page finish. I stitched also on the pandemic by long knock samples. Here is how it will look like when it's finished. And here is how it will look like last time. I stitched on this piece 635 stitches. I like this piece also. I stitched this one with silk, Mercedes Rouge, the color Rouge. And I stitched this on 25 count, 1/1 full crosses. I used this piece for, I participated in a challenge from Sammy Saint Stitches, the snowball fight. And I used this one for snowball. Dus bij 300 stitches you get a snowball, and this piece is a very quick stitch to reach the goal. And I sit on another one, the watching and waiting from Charting Creations. Here's how it will look like when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. I stitched on this one 301 stitches. This piece has also a lot of confetti. I like to stitch this piece, but the colors are really dark so far. This is how it will look now. Not so much stitches on this piece, but maybe next week. I stitched this one on 28 count, 1/1 four crosses. I like four crosses. Most of my projects are in zipper bags, because my little daughter can't get open the zippers, so she can get in my pieces. And I stitched on another one from Heaven and Earth. It's the Garden Gate by Amy Stewart. Here's how it will look like when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. Also a zipper bag. And I stitched on this piece 302 stitches. Oh. It's a little bit stuck in the back. So. And I did, I stitched on this also for the challenge. So I stitched a lot of sky. And here is how it will look. For here is how it looks now. I stitched this part for the challenge for the snowball. I like this one. This is very colorful. And it's for now a quick stitch because the sky are two of three colors. So it stitches very fast. I think I stitched this one on 16 count, 2 over 1 for crosses. And then I chose to work on my other Wipco goal. And that is my Rekia down. Here is how it will look like when it's finished. And here is how it will look last time. This piece is not on pattern keeper, so it's different to stitch for me. I like pattern keeper a lot, but I stitched on this piece 558 stitches, and I like this piece, and I reached my Wipco goal. But I hope I get more stitches in this year. Here is how it will look now. And I stitch a lot of skin. Skin on the arm and skin on the face. And yes, I like this piece. But it's different without pattern keeper. I use pattern keeper so much. So it's changed to... I hope I make not so much noise, but it's in an old tea bag. This is a tin. And now I have a new start. It's from Modern Frog Embroidery Shawl. Here's how it will look like when it's finished. And I stitch on this piece 872 stitches. And I stitched this on 32 count. And I used two colors. I used the dark color is 3865. And the... 3685. Sorry. And the light color is 3687. These are the colors that I used. And here is how far I'm now. I don't know if I get up with this piece, because it's a lot of stitches every month, and I want to stitch also on my other pieces. For this month, I get it in pattern keeper. It's more than 4,000 stitches, so that's a lot for me to stitch every month. But I try. And this is Zwijgaard linen. I don't know exactly. Oh, it's Belfast Naturel. 32 count. I like it a lot to stitch this. It's fast. It's in a toilet bag. I like bags. And especially toilet bags and other things. And it's with a zipper, so my daughter can get in. It was also last week my birthday, so I get a little bit of all, not so much. And I get it from a local Facebook group with secondhand charts. So I hope I can show this. Dit is Little Stitches from the Thistles. I like this one. I like the piece with the woman. I like this a lot. What I like is a little bit diverse. I like old primitive stitches, but also the new charts. And I like Heaven and Earth. I like I like a lot, I think. Yes, a bunch of pin keeps. Also from Thistles. I hope I can stitch this year more smalls. Because I like to get sometimes a finish. And this is 1 year beer birdhouses. Also from Thistles. Oh, it's a little bit of clear. Manier birdhouses. I like birds, so this is perfect for me, I think. I hope you can see the bunch of pinkies, but I can get it out of the package also, so I can show this again. I like this a lot, also more clear. I like the heart. I hope I can start this very soon. And I have another cross stitch kit. This is a Dutch one. This is my Sweet Home from a quilt shop. It's a kit with everything inside. Oh, so much clear. I like this. I hope I can stitch this year. So, and I have more. I have another kit, also a Dutch one. It's how you call it for your needle. Needle wool. It's by Atelier Steekjes en Kruisjes Vintage. And I have, I think I don't can get to say this. It's an exemplaire petit design by Brenda Jurvey. I hope you can see this. I like this one also with the lady. And another one, it's also a Dutch one. It's from Atelier Soet Idee. It's Nature's Basket Huswife. It's a needle wool also. And then the last one. Oh no. It's from Stacy Ness Primitives. It's the Pierce and Strawberry Sampler Sewing Bag. I like this one. But the stitch part, that is a lot of fun. But to make the bag, it looks really complicated, really difficult. But I can try it. I hope I can do it. And I have another one, the last one. It's from Sarah. Oh. And I think it's Italian. I don't know how to say this, but it's a strawberry bag with a cute strawberry button. And I like this one. It's summery for the summer, I think. It's also good for now. And I have to show you some knitting, if you like it. And it's not much, but I knit sometimes. I like to knit also. I have this book. It's Knitted Animal Friends by Louis Krauter, I think. Krauter. And I am I'm knitting Archie the Squirrel for my son. He really wants this. So I knit this for him. And he plays a lot with it. But he thinks Archie is too cold. He needs pants. Because I knit Archie. And I knit for him a t-shirt, a sweater. But now you need a pant. You have also no shoes, but my son wants that I need pants for him. And now I'm busy with to knit him for Argy some pants. I'm not so far, but I hope you can see it. I'm here with it. This is the pants for Argy. It's with a cable. And yes, this is my stitch markers. It's a cake or something, and another one. And every time when I work on this, my son say to me, "Is it ready? Is it ready? Can Joy Argy wear this thing?" But now it's not ready. But one day I finish it, and Argy can wear his trousers or pants. So this was my my little knitting project. I hope you like it. Thank you for subscribing, and thank you for watching this. Thank you very much. I hope you stay safe and healthy. I get last week the flu, but not corona, dus I'm okay. But I hope you stay safe. Thank you very much, and I hope you like it. Thank you. Bye.